You really think I care if you're not feeling well?
Dylan, I won't do it again. Dylan, I'm sorry.
What's this? Hey?
I know, I'm sorry. Just not feeling well. I'll make you dinner in a minute.
You're not feeling well. Do you really think I care if you're not feeling well? I go out to work, and I come back, and there should be a plate waiting for me.
When I said I was sorry, I apologized. What do you want me to do?
And what's with the dress and makeup? What'd you put that on for? Who are you trying to impress?
Nobody.
Hey?
Just straight to film you. It's
your day. Because I've been out working all day. To make money, to keep a roof over our heads, while you laze around and you do
nothing! Ah!
You think you're clever, yeah?
We'll see who's the clever one.
Look, come on, this is stupid, yeah? So now how childish you'd be, locking yourself in the bathroom. Don't you feel ridiculous in there? I feel ridiculous out here talking to a door. Just open the door. Just open it. Open the door, yeah? Open the door. Don't make me kick this door in. You better open it. Put this door up. You're gonna open
the
door. Get up.
Get up.
Greyson! Mom, wake up. Come on, Greyson, time to get up. Come on, Barky boy.
It's my birthday. Oh my gosh, can I open it?
Yeah, go on.
Thank you.
Fred Charlie.
Oh, good boy. Your tired, sweetheart. Go to sleep, okay?
Okay.
He's watching you, okay? He's watching you.
EY.
EY story. Greyson, wake up, come on.
I'll be right out.
Scooter. You're right. Look at this.
I'm proud of you.
Yeah, really.
Yes.
Yeah.
Really.
Of course.
Enjoy it?
Yeah, it was really good.
You sure?
Yeah.
Are you happy?
Yeah, of course. I don't have to go out if you don't want me to. I'm happy to.
You go and enjoy yourself. Though.
Okay. Got a dash. Get out.
Dylan, please. Dylan, you're hurting me. Dylan, please. Stop. Dylan.
Come on.
Dylan, I promise.
Come on.
Dylan.
Pathetic. It's no wonder your mother did what she did to you.
Correct. Look at you. The big man you are.
Do you know what? I can't believe I stayed with you so long. Now, one thing I asked for. You couldn't even do that, could you?
Well, if I can't do anything right, then why did you just leave?
You know what? This is all your fault anyway. Because if you weren't so barren in the first place, we wouldn't be having these problems, would we?
Sorry.
All right, love.
I don't have to go. I can stay if you want.
It's okay. You go out and enjoy yourself, okay? See you in the morning.
You sure?
I'm sure.
Okay.
Take care, do you hear me?
Yeah. See you tomorrow.